Hello, I'm James Schweitzer with Corelight, and I'm here to talk about illuminating SMB abuse in your network. Corelight was born in a complex threat environment and recognizes that threat detection is both art and science, and there is no silver bullet. But what there is rich contextual data. Corelight runs the Zeek network monitor, formerly known as Bro. And really, it's become the definitive tool for making sense of network traffic in real time and really for post-analysis. And this is done because you can think of Zeek or Corelight as a flight recorder for the network, parsing dozens of protocols, providing you with a better source of data for visibility, detection, and response. Because of this, it's a faster time to resolution, and Corelight brings, one of the many things Corelight brings, is simple integration with analytic engines. Today we're going to talk about server message block. Server message block is prevalent in all Windows networks, and it can be used when files are copied from one system to another, when you map a network drive, or when you're using Windows management instrumentation. There are several advanced adversaries that have abused server message block, and you can see that by going visiting the attack.mitre.org techniques. Wouldn't it be great if you had a tool that helped you investigate SMB abuse, where a record item like the path, the user or workstation information, the actions performed with a file or folder access, or even more simply, if you had SMB leaving the network? Corelight can assist that, and really if we start off with this, we look and say, during this time period, SMB is everywhere. When you perform a query, you're going to have the full path from the share down to the file that's accessed. And in this case, we're showing how many times they've been accessed. But maybe you have too many files. So look, change your period and look to see what files have only been accessed one time. In this case, you'll see that some files were renamed and one file was opened at the bottom. There was a hidden share from the C drive. Maybe you want to change your time period and look to see what files or folders are accessed the most. One that I think is particularly interesting is looking to see if someone has accessed a hidden path or hidden share. In this case, you can look and see if an admin share or if it's a single drive letter that's hidden. Because if you want to search just on a hidden share, oftentimes you may get inundated with print information. But as you look at SMB, there are several versions. One of the strengths of Zeek, formerly known as Bro, is the package manager. With a package manager, someone wrote a script that you can look for and find SMB version 1 activity. So with a Corelight sensor, when that package is uploaded and enabled, you see on your screen, whenever SMB version 1 is detected, in this case, you're going to receive a notice. It's going to summarize that in a message to tell you the connection from the two devices and the unique identifier with the timestamp. That unique identifier is going to provide you all of the other traffic relevant for that session. I hope you found this video helpful in detecting SMB abuse on your network.